Multi-generational family-owned businesses are harder to come by these days. However, not in Dietrich, Illinois. I am here at Wright's Furniture and Flooring with Alex Wright. Thanks for having us out here.
Well, thanks for having me.
Okay, so I'm guessing being a Wright, Alex Wright, this is a family-owned business for you.
Yes. Wright's Furniture was founded in 1889. It'll be 131, 132 years old. I'm the fifth generation of Wright. And I have another cousin that's also working here that she's also the fifth generation. So, been in Dietrich for quite a while.
And it just seems like those multi-generational family-owned businesses are just kind of becoming a dying breed. So how are you staying relevant and open?
Well, yeah, I mean, that's the biggest thing that we're trying to accomplish is that why do people want to come to Dietrich to shop for furniture? So through our marketing and through our social media and the kind of brands that we carry, such as the sectional behind me here, we want to be something different, something that stands out, something that's great quality, something that's going to make that drive to Dietrich a little easier to make.
And I'm sure customer service is also something that you all pride yourselves on.
Yes. So customer service is kind of the name of the game. Being from a small community, if we don't have return business, we don't have any business. So something that we really focus on is customer service, and actually after every delivery, I try to send out a text to every customer and ask them how it went, and so I try to have that personal touch for every customer.
Just a little extra.
Yeah, yeah.
Let's talk, you mentioned this very nice sectional here behind us. What kind of brands will we find here at Wright's Furniture?
So we carry a lot of different price points, and we carry all quality brands. So it's, you know, from run the whole gambit. This would be a brand called Max Devani. It's actually made in Italy.
Oh, wow.
So it's one of the few remaining manufacturers that's made in Italy that services the United States. So it's all 100% Italian leather. It's excellent construction, and it does have the adjustable headrests. As you can see, a couple of them are up right now.
Now that's fancy.
Yeah, and it's a power recliner too, so it's nice.
Yeah, yeah. But then you also have some of the other well-known brands like Lazy Boy, I've noticed here behind us. But there is a lot to see here and a lot to touch and feel and really feel like if it could make it into your home.
Yes, try it before you buy it here. So we have about 50,000 square feet here in Dietrich. We have another 6,000 square feet in Robinson. We have our sister store in Effingham, Right at Home Interiors. And they do kind of specialize in flooring and window treatments. And then about a year ago, this time last year, we acquired Jensen's Furniture in Taylorville. So now we have a 60,000 square foot facility up there. So little expansion in the past couple of years.
Yeah, and that's wonderful. Okay, coming up, we're going to visit with someone who actually has experienced that amazing customer service here at Wright's Furniture and Flooring, then we'll visit with her. All right, I am joined now by a customer here of Wright's Furniture and Flooring, Brittany Gibson.
Hello.
We appreciate you being with us.
Thank you for having me.
Okay, so let's talk a little bit about your experience with Wright's Furniture.
I have a lot of experience with Wright's Furniture, all of them fantastic, with my personal involvement and also in the community of Dietrich. I am the village clerk and economic development coordinator here in Dietrich, and Wright's is an integral part of our downtown. There are no other towns, population approximately 600, that have something like this on their main street. And we are so fortunate that they are a part of our community, and not just being a part of our community, they really involve themselves in our community, volunteering on different development corporations and business groups and all their volunteering and other things that they're involved with volunteer-wise in the community make such a huge difference here. And also on a personal level, we love to shop here. My husband and I recently remodeled our personal home, bought new furniture, and we know buying here things will last. We have three rowdy boys, and the quality and selection here is second to none. There's nowhere else, especially in Central Illinois, that you can find the selection and quality that they have here. And the customer service, it's always amazing. They make you feel like part of the family when you're shopping here.
Now, I know they have some design services available. Did you take them up on that, or
do you like
doing that on your own?
I do like doing that. I watch too much HGTV. Which makes places like this really, really entertaining to want to come to. There's a funny story. When my husband and I recently decided we'd flip a house together. Why not? We've got three boys. toys in no time. So anyways, we were trying to decide how to go about whether or not to remove a wall or not, and where we should move things in this house. And one of the owners of Wright's, he's like, let me just bring over one of our designers. Let's go take a look. Let's give you our opinions. And they were the tiebreaker. They actually decided with me instead of my husband, but I got to tear down walls, and all because their designer is like, yeah, let's come over and take a look. We'll give you our ideas and opinions, and it's turned out great.
Well, and that's just a testament for the little extra bonuses, the little extras that they provide here at Wright's.
Absolutely. They're always willing to do anything and everything to make the customer happy.
Yeah. Well, thank you, Brittany. We appreciate your time.
All right. Thank you.
All right, so earlier we were mentioning all the different locations that you've got here with your expansion into Taylorville. Let's kind of give everyone one more reminder about where they can find Wright's Furniture and Flooring.
Yeah, so we are here in Dietrich, beautiful downtown Dietrich, Illinois, 113 North Main in Dietrich. We're also in Robinson on Main Street in Robinson. We're in the old Booze Butcher Block building in Effingham, the Right at Home Interiors building, which is right across the street from 97.9, the radio station. And we are in the former Jensen's location in Taylorville, which is right where 29 kind of curves north to Springfield. Another thing to mention is we have everything that we sell, everything you see here in the showroom is all in stock. So if you pick something that's in stock, you'll get it right away. You know, a lot of companies right now, they don't really sell off the floor or have the inventory on hand. So you're waiting weeks, months at a time. But here, as long as it's in stock, we can deliver it right away.
That's nice, because I know a lot of people may not have as much patience waiting to, you know, get their furniture and or flooring or whatever it may be. So that's just another added bonus for
Absolutely.
Shopping here at Wright's Furniture. Mm-hmm. Well, we appreciate you having us out here. And I'm sure they're online where you can learn more about everything they have to offer here. And we'll have that at CILiving.tv.